this. Let's just ponder that while you're dying. Okay, where the fuck am I going? More. I see no one. Oh, I'm shooting those everywhere now. Great. Thank you, hotkey. Really, I don't give a fuck anyway. That might actually do some good, who knows. Okay. No, no, she's going to die here. Okay, bullets from where? Behind me! Buggy styled. This must be a very enjoyable video to watch. Me die over and over. Bastards. Oh, and I'm not using the rounds I'm wanting to use anymore. Just fuck it. Let's just use whatever. I'll let the game decide for me what I use. He's still alive, come on. Alright.
We need to find more pills.
Judo, there you are. Okay. Just going to blow everything up. I don't give a fuck. And yes, I'm aware I need the pills. Just taking out some thrash first. Okay. He's going to be back here, isn't he? Ah, fuck you. How am I missing? It's right there, then! And there's another one! Fuck you, son of a bitch! I got bugger! It's not even that the start is hard. It just sucks. There's no way for you to be environmentally aware of where the fuck people are. The sound quality is pumping. You hear good music and good effects, but you can't tell where the fuck the bullets are coming from. You can't tell where anyone is. And the aiming is shitty too. I mean, I was saying nice things about this game before. I like the game, but right now I'm just fucking annoyed. It's September of the month, I'm sorry. You were not there a second ago. Where is your homie? What the fuck is this? I'm more interested in the mods. It's supposed to be Bob Marley with a shaved head getting a tan. Oh good, I just electrocuted myself. I'm about to die again. And this will most likely be highly edited because I am just freaking out. come on. Game of the year. I guess I'm trying to get it done so quickly. But no. So happy you could get back up. Guys are going to appear out of nowhere from behind. That happens to me in real life a lot too. So I should be used to it. Blow that up! Yes! Okay. Now the electric thing. Don't walk into that. Cut the cord. Going to be an asshole right there on her. And that didn't hurt him. Where? Behind again? Oh no, way over there. Oh, that's nice. Really, it shouldn't be able to block that, but fine. Fucking Blue's Clues. I killed the son of a bitch like 4 times. Die! This might be the furthest I've gotten so far, and I don't give a shit. All the electricity. Shit. Fuck. Shit. See, I did that, just doesn't matter. Let's start all over again because that's always fun. The explosions have no effect on anyone. Except for me. I'll just walk through it, yeah. And he's going to survive that, probably.
We need to find more pills.
Oh, you and me both. Going to be the 2 homosexual homies over here. And he just survived that explosion. He's fine. Okay, teleport. Alright. It's going to be two guys. One there, and one over here. Okay, one down. Another one up. He got back up. Are you kidding? I want that blow up. Well, I think I killed that guy. Now what? Oh, I'm going to die again. Gotta be kidding me. I'm not using any stealth. That should matter. What the fuck? Okay. Seriously, just let the fucking, thank you God, a checkpoint. Ah, praise Jesus, fish. Okay, how is that not working? Ugh. I don't give a shit about all this ammo. The ammo, it sucks. All of it is garbage, it's dog shit. The whole fucking weapon system is garbage. Okay, what the fuck? Wants me to go up. How? Hello, guy that was dead like a minute ago. Now what? Unbreakable glass in the way. Hmm. Okay, cut forward, walk across. Maybe. Oh good, catch on fire. I think I'm just back where I started again. Yes I am, that's the asshole who had the pills. Thank you. elevator. I don't even remember how to use that other fucking thing. Not the elevator. I'm really not in the mood for this shit. Yeah. Neither was she. Okay. Having so much fun. Oh, they're over here now. Great. Let's have a fucking party. You know what? Fuck this game.